I dropped one. I've got 1, 2, 3 here, 1, 2, 3 here. So I'm going to try cutting this one out next. There is other brood around it, which makes me wonder if I'm cutting this cell or if I'm cutting the brood. But I think I just killed this queen too. Well, I'm gonna put her in, but I think this experiment has failed. But definitely leaving these three unmolested. Oh, there's a couple down there too. And I squished them. Trying to cut those others out. That was just stupid. Try to cut one more out, one more off the bottom. Okay. I'll give these girls some feed. So theoretically, there aren't a lot of foragers in there. So this should help get these girls on their way. So this is the one that only seemed to have, so this is the one that had one weak queen cell in it, right there.